another rule for my second part, sir. This is on the arrangement of the government business, which is completely, I read, on days allotted for the transaction of government business, that business shall have precedence and the Secretary General shall arrange that business in such order as the Chairman after consultation with the Leader of the Council. Sir, my limited point today, two points, let me make them both on this rule. One, sir, the short duration discussion, Chairman has been very kind and agreed to one per week. So many members from different parties have signed that same short duration notice on electoral reform, free and fair election. That was supposed to be taken up today, as we all agreed, at 2 p.m. Right, sir? Now, yesterday, at about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, the government brought supplementary list of business. It is their right to bring supplementary list of business. But that bill on educational institutional reservations, the supplementary list of business came at 3 o'clock and the discussion started at 3:15. Two points. No member here, our right to pass, to issue any amendment, which is given 24 hours, that right was not given to us, sir. One. Two, having said that, now today at 2 p.m., we still have 2.5 hours to discuss on this education bill, which we will discuss and pass. But, sir, then our short duration discussion will start at 4:30, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Then it becomes meaningless, it will finish at 6. My request to you, since that discussion motion has been moved by me and signed by the parties, is I request through you, sir, to the government, please start the short duration discussion at 2 o'clock, by 5 o'clock. Yes, and 1 second, sir. No, we will wrap it up.
Please complete.
Then we will discuss the bill, that the little left on the bill. Why can't we agree and do this? Because otherwise,
Mani, Mani, it seems opposition
space.
Just let me.